a lot of websites sprung up because they hated us. They were the hate hammer websites. There was a boatload of them.